So today, ladies and gents, we are in the Douglasville area, and as you can see, this junction has been chewed straight in two. Awesome, right? So I'm going to seal that up and possibly going to stick a funnel trap there. It looks like it's been done by squirrels, but I'm going to see what type of chew holes are on the rest of the house as well, just to confirm that, and then we'll be out. Take care.